Finished and I want you to clench your door. Door? Jaw, not door. Clench your door and then open the window. Not only will we be performing an instruction. Off the face, make sure I get the right size here. Size? Oh my god. Start again. 3 minutes, let's go. Yes, you made it to the right place. You're here, obviously. No. Hopefully it'll be just as successful. How many minutes? 6 minutes. I've been reading through the notes, your case study, and I'm not particularly fond of other people's jams as well. No offense. Squeezing the lobule. It's all going wrong. Doing your eyebrow is energy plucking, not eyebrow. Okay, so once again I'm going to be rustling my fingers. Actually wafting this under your nose, so just keeping your hair held in the Hi there, you've been complaining about having something stuck in your ear. Okay, is it the left or the right? Neither. It's the ear on the top of your head. Okay, that's unusual. Sensing your energy, because I'm weird like that. Thank you very much for being so I'm going to put these over your ears if you don't mind. We can get on. We didn't find anything wrong with any of your senses, including the slur. Okay, well, thank you for turning up a little bit earlier. I do appreciate that. It means I can really get on with it. I think of a scenario. You fell in a meat grinder. Too graphic. Too much hard work. You got trampled on during the Black Friday sale. No, it's too realistic. Hello. We've got several steps that we will be going through today. Okay, they're all very simple. And that's why I've got to do the thumbnail. We must do it from news. And can You lift your tongue for me, that's wonderful. And put your tongue to your left. That's one. Bring one more.
Slow down.
Slow down. How many lights can you shine at a camera lens at once? Four. The answer is four.
I can't.
If you could just give me your first and last name, please. I'm sorry, can you say that again? Sorry, one more? No. Just kidding. Bad joke, I know. There'll be plenty of those throughout the duration of this hearing test, unfortunately. Okay, so we have a match. Hello there. Goodbye there. That's wonderful. Okay, that's fine. Okay, we're not putting this. Alright, what do you think that is? It is important that we go through all the different tests. Hi there, my name is Dr. Sean. I've read your case and I am forgetting what to say next. Okay, well, we'll take a very good look in there for you, okay? Oh, I touched your face again without gloves. Oh, hi there. Thank you for... God, there's a fly in it now. Oh no, it was my nightmare come true. Oh no. Okay, so just to finish, I want you to clench your door. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired. That's what's wrong.
Tired
for this. Can you tell? Yeah. Alright, so let me take a look. Or rather, prodding them.
Oh my god, this flight is gonna drive me crackers. Seriously. I thought it was gonna land on a painting board down. Oh, it might. It has. Go away.
Okay. 8 8 magic. It's hot in this jacket, I'll tell you what. Somebody buy me my new jacket on phone, please, thank you. Show me the finished product. Hi there. Be with you and Bear. This might be a world record from the number of tapes. Six. Yeah, maybe not. Have you met Mandy? Mandy Bell. Say hello, Mandy. You're here for the face measuring. Okay, great, yes, we've got a bunch of bullshit. Thank you ever so much for being so obedient like a good little doggy. Yes. Okay, it was lovely to meet you. Oh, it's gone off again. I'm just going to finish it. Well, it's lovely to meet you. Goodbye then.